You know, it was early this morning, obviously, and we all were like, hey, hey, you know. But once we got on the bus and we all got back together again, it was very exciting, and I think the kids were excited for the charter plane. It's something they'd never done before. People spread out all over the place, tried to get some sleep, but at the same time, like, Kayla was being silly on the plane, and it was definitely a fun trip. And then we got here, and all of a sudden, it was, like, warm. So everybody started, like, taking off their sweatshirts and their sweatpants, and we're loving the weather, I gotta say that. It's really nice down here, but I think right now for our first practice, I think the kids will be energized, and really right now it's just a matter of getting some of the cobwebs out, being down here, getting acclimated, if you will. We're at a local high school that won the 6A both boys and girls state championship, so the athletic director was here, the coach was here, they were very nice to us, and although they're rooting for Arkansas Little Rock, they told me that, it was nice of them to be so hostess-like, I guess you would say, and open their gym to us. And you know, tomorrow we'll have a chance to be on the game floor, and we'll have a press conference and all that, and I think that's when it'll really, really hit the team. But right now they're just excited to be in a new state that we've never been in before, and you know, to get started and get down to business. We're gonna watch some film tonight after dinner, and then it's lights out, everybody go to bed, and we'll get up in the morning and get ready to go over to the arena.
I was very excited this morning, even though we had to be at the gym at 6:30, but I don't think that really crossed my mind once I got on the bus. Just thrilled to, you know, finally be here getting ready to get to Arkansas. So we made it this morning and we're here practicing now. All practices are important, but coach wanted us to get in, get out, get in some good work, not to get too much up and down the court, not to exalt any energy, but just, you know, go over some of their plays, go over some of our stuff, just to refresh ourselves, get back in the gym. It's just another game that we have to, you know, come together as a team and win. So we're just working prepare to get to Arkansas, you know, play them as best as we can. This is one of the biggest games of our season this season, so we just know we need to focus and stay together as a team and listen to what coach says that we need to do.